Welcome back, Ike.
Looks like it's over, doesn't it?